Kermit, you're a bum, and you're gonna be a failure in life. Goodbye.
Hello, I'm Sexy Jesus, and welcome back to Spyro 3. In my last video, I completed Cloud Spires. How did I complete it? I gave them their clouds back or something stupid like that? I don't know. This video, we are going to unlock this level here. I don't know the name, so we're going to talk to this man right here. Oh my god, what is wrong with your mouth? Yeah, we're going to talk to this man right here and,
open this level. At last, my portal is working again. Come visit me at the Tiki Lodge.
Come visit him at the Tiki Lodge. Alright, well, I will, Rocky. He was made of rock and his name was Rocky. Molten Crater is the name of the level. Alright, so we'll hop in here. Yeah, okay, I sort of recognize this level.
Rhinox are running rampant around here, but I can't get anyone out of the Tiki Lodge long enough to do anything about it.
Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna get the people out of the Tiki Lodge. Oh, and there's a safe in this level too, so that's kind of going back to the first game a bit. Yeah, this one does like throw in like a lot of new things, but it also has a lot of throwbacks too. It has a lot of features that the second game didn't have that the first one had. Yeah, I like that. Okay. Oh yeah, the Indiana Jones dude. Yeah, okay. See, these levels, unlike the second game, I basically kind of can't remember most of the levels in this one. So I just have to kind of hop in the levels to actually know what they are. I just sort of recognize them. Like, I couldn't tell you how this level is laid out at all. So, and I'm about to die, so I need to actually start focusing on the game a bit. But, you know, I always suck in the game anyway, so I guess it's really no difference. And that was an ugly slug. Right, grab this, and now let's go ahead and fight these guys. The enemy setups are just like in the Sunny Villa, just guys with shields and the big dudes who ready for you, who ready their attack for you. It's basically the same guys, just different skins. Ricky, get out of here. I give no cares. Okay, I'm just gonna start doing that for now on. Just every time a dragon comes out of an egg, I'm just going to insult them and tell them to go away.
Be sure to keep your friend Sparks the Dragonfly healthy, Spyro. If his health is low, torch a little creature like the slug below me to release a butterfly.
Torch a little creature. Just, where's the very brutal here? You get low on health, just set little creatures on fire. Bam. Okay. Look out! Oh, he was charging his attack. He was ready to go. Oh, look, we got the dude with the shield. I haven't seen this 100 times. You know, I guess I know what they were talking about when they were saying they wanted to keep the game interesting. But you figure that they would have just made like new enemies. Like, I don't know, like have them do something different. Then of course there's gonna be new enemies in the later levels, of course, but recycling enemies like back to back like that, you figured that they would have at least spread them out a bit, I guess. All right, go ahead and grab this and wait to go up top. We'll just get all the little hard to reach areas first. Get out of here, into the lava you go. I just got to keep for the safe. All right, let's see what's up in the safe. It better be big money, yo. Of course it's gonna be big money, but it's always big money. Like I don't even know what I was expecting other than gems. What else would they have in there? An egg? That makes no sense. Though, take it, last video there was a egg caught in a cloud generator, so you know what, I guess one being in a safe makes perfect sense too. Alright,
what's
this guy
take
want?
This egg. Oh, it's they Rocky were giving again. Them away at the Tiki Lodge last night.
Thank you, Rocky. You're a good man. I love you, Curly. Be gone, you piece of trash. Wow, that was literally the end of the level. That was actually pretty fast, but, alright. We'll just go. Oh. Okay, so we were gonna need Sergeant Bird. Yep, that's our second companion we'll be running into here soon. Sergeant Bird. Do you know why they call him Sergeant Bird? Well, it's because he's a sergeant, and he's also a bird. True story. Alright, let's see what stupid Moneybags wants. Well, I know
Spyro,
what he wants, my
you're
money.
Just in time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. I'll happily let you through the gate to chase them down for a small finder's fee.
A small finder's fee. 300 gems to open the door? Come on now. Fine, just
thank
open
you,
it.
Spyro, and best of luck catching those dastardly egg thieves.
Yeah, you could have been useful in, like, farm for me, you know, actually contribute to the team. No, just take my money. Just take my money. I give no cares. The gems just lay everywhere. What do I care? Which is actually true. Like, yeah, I just get as many gems as I want. It's actually pretty easy, but that's not the point. Anyway, let's just hurry up and grab these random gems and
Are
talk
you
to
the
this
dragon
dude.
Looking for all those eggs? Because I saw a shifty-looking character with one over there.
Oh, I hear him. I hear him, Stony. Let's go find him. Oh, no, this is gonna be annoying, ain't it? I feel like it is. Okay. See, this is a problem. I want to just, like, start going after the thieves, but it's like, I can't just leave the gems. I have to just get the gems. Just get the gems first. Otherwise, it would just bug me until I actually do. Alright. I almost ran off the cliff because I'm trying to rush and make the video more entertaining, but I did. Actually, if I would have fell off, I guess that would have made it more entertaining, but you know. Alright. Grab the rest of these, and they're still all over the place. Just one second. We need the gems too. It's more than just the egg thieves. We're gonna need the gems as well. Because I do intend to fully complete the game, even though it's going to be very annoying having to deal with money bags and all that, but you know, I've done it before, I can do it again, and this is a lime green egg thief, so let's catch him. Go! Aw, I sort of wish I knocked him off the cliff, but you know, work.
Hey, there goes another one! He was really fast. Maybe if I activate the supercharge, you'll be able to catch him.
Yeah, you probably should have had that activated from the start. That would have been easier. Thanks, Tony. And there was a gym back there that I missed earlier. I don't know how that was possible, but you know, whatever. Oh wow, this guy's gonna be so easy to get. He's gonna be easier than the first guy. If I can control myself, that is. Come on. There we go. Right in the same spot, too. I was disappointed again. I didn't knock him off the cliff. Kermit, you're a bum, and you're gonna be a failure in life. Goodbye. There's a gem right here. These guys are funny. They just put the gems right in plain sight, and I don't get them because, well, I'm an idiot. Alright. Alright. I think I got all the gems. I'm gonna take a quick sweep of the area. Oh, they're trying to screw me here. Hang on. I got this. I know their shenanigans. I've dealt with this stuff before. There we go. It was just a free man and a skill point. Whew. I'm not sure what the skill points even are. I want to say they're like achievements. That's what I want to say, but I actually forget, and I think this area is clear, so let's go somewhere else. Alright, next is the only logical, our only other option is this big hole in the wall, so let's go down here and try to get to... Oh, this is the beginning of the map. So, yeah, this level was actually pretty short, and I'm pretty sure I got everything, and I'm gonna have to wait till I Sergeant Bird to actually complete this level. So I think I'm going to end it here. The episode was sort of short, but if I go and try to play another level, chances are it will be a fairly long level, and then this video will be like 25 minutes long, and I'm trying to avoid long episodes. So I'll end it here. You didn't really think I was going to end the video without properly exiting the level, right? Let's get up out of here. Alright, so there we go. This level is block 2, but I'm pretty sure I have 14 eggs, so this level here, this is going to be our next one, which is pretty sure it's like Sunny Beach. It's similar to Sunny Beach from the second game, I think. I think it's annoying. I'm not sure. But we will do it next video. So until then, I'll miss you. Yeah.